King, and today the 22-year-old is going to become the seventh Australian woman to stand on top of the podium at a world championship. An unbelievable performance. 2 hours, 6 minutes, 40 seconds, and she will have one of the fastest runs in the entire day, 36.03. That is a fantastic performance.
She has a second world championship title to her credit. 200 plus meters to go, nobody on the straightaway, and she has plenty of time to high-five the crowd here. They've come out 20,000 plus into the stadium to cheer on the athletes. And what an incredible performance. And just put her stamp onto this race. 34 minutes, 57 second run. 1 hour, 58 minutes and 3 seconds. And
Emma Snowsill in front of a crowd of in excess of 100,000 here in Lausanne, Switzerland. The Olympic City will add the first time ever a woman has 3 world titles. Emma Snowsill from Australia will become the 2006 BG World Champion.